Hi, my name is Gnana Kumar Swamy. I am an alumni of Institute of Product Leadership. I passed out in the year 2017. Currently, I run my own business called ARMIS, Advanced Research for Machinery and Intelligent System, wherein I work with 9 universities in Japan in bringing research in power electronics, image processing, robotics, advanced control and embedded systems from Japan to India. The vision is how can I enable India with better technology from Japan, and also how can I enable the learning ability in the education space for companies in India, where they move from theoretical learning to practical based learning, which I would definitely get it from Japan to India. I'm very glad that I did my MBA, Executive MBA here at Institute of Product Leadership, wherein we did a practical based project, starting from first semester, where we identified the problem statement, and we worked on the problem statement in every semester, and we were able to build a prototype MVP product and then demonstrate what we can do. I'm sure the learnings that I had from the Institute of Product Leadership somewhere was triggering in me from the year I passed out, and I was able to take that great step of entering into an entrepreneurship. The product lab that we did was the best thing that we had the experiences. And second, I would say, is the networking part, wherein we had people from senior vice president of a company to VP and all kinds of backgrounds. I come from a pure embedded background, but we had people from cloud, we had people from financial background. So with this, the learning that we had towards the digital age was extremely good. Learning is for life. So if you have to survive in the competitive world, you have to keep learning. And I would say I'm now working in a program wherein an IIT graduate with 70 years of experience, he's still learning. He's still learning, which means being an entrepreneur, the learning will never end till the last breath.